Yo, what is good? What is good? What is good? What is good? What is good, my peoples? We back with another one. We's back with another MLB the show, man. You feel me? We's back with MLB the show 31, you feel me? And we did a lot of grinding in set in season two finally. You know, got a good amount of set two cards finally. I'm still grinding to get the 99 Jazz from the set one. That happened last month, but I'm still grinding the main XP reward path for season two rewards, grinding to get the Sammy Sosa 95 captain card that they also have in here. But yeah, our team's looking good. Team's looking swell. We got new additions. We got Gavin Alcantara, Tim Anderson, Mark McGwire. I do have a new Nick Castellanos card that I just got, but I'm going to debut him in his own separate video later on. But we also have a Gavin Williams pitcher, Cody Senga, all them good peoples. So, yeah, we're going to start it off. We're going to show off what we got. You feel me? See how it goes. Got ranked season games, you know. I'm feeling pretty confident. Had some people quit, so definitely feeling confident.
big old. I think these new set two cards are gonna get me right.
Mama!
Gavin Lee's doesn't have Outlier, but it doesn't have any quirks at all, but I feel like it'll help me still.
Did you just kill a man?
We'll see, though.
Call that boy merch, man. Call that boy merch.
See how this Future Stars card works. It's a captain who? Is that Nestor? Nasty Nestor. Jesus Christ, bro. How have you played this many ranks already? I lost that many already. Jesus. Did they say Sandy? This is Kevin Alcantara, nigga. Nestor. It's Nasty Nestor. This shit gonna be slow, ain't it? Yeah. I figured. This gonna be quick, ain't it?
He sends it out of here, and that gives him a lead. It's 1-0.
We just stop having at this point, huh? Comes up to the plate. Oof, okay.
That's strike one. Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Oops. And the count is 0-2. That was dumb. Okay.
Hooks it away for the out.
Okay.
And now the first baseman, Mark McGwire.
Mark McGwire had a hot start.
Chris, you know, Mark McGwire was a first-round pick by the Oakland A's in 1981, but he was a first-round pick out of USC, and he was teammates there. Not everybody knows this, with Randy Johnson.
I didn't think that was a strike, to be honest.
That one misses, and it's 2-2.
Damn.
In the dirt. Tosses to first, and now two gone. And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana.
I don't even want to watch this Heat game, bro.
And there's a foul ball. Swing to miss.
Another 0-2 count right here.
His breaking balls are nasty.
He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
Goes down. That's just slow. For the strikeout. Hold the strip.
That's just slow.
Leading off, Craig Biggio.
One-on-one, okay.
Here comes a pitch. That misses the zone.
Okay.
That's ball one. They say it went.
One-on-one.
Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Betts makes the grab, one away. Anthony Santander at the plate. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. And that one wrapped foul. It's a strikeout. And here's the first baseman, Lou Gehrig. Fought off foul.
Goes without saying, one of the biggest legends of the game here in Gehrig. Probably the greatest first baseman of all time.
Next offering is foul back. In 1929, Gehrig slashed 300, 431, 580.
Yo,
swing and a miss. That retired.
Don't even get the introduction done. He's sitting down.
Back here at the ballpark.
Wow.
And here is Gary Sheffield.
143. We need to change that, my boy.
Line of the pitch.
Get through.
It's through for a hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
How about Gary?
Robinson Cano. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Oh, wow. Crazy.
Two balls, no strikes, the count.
No, he's really working him away. This bat sometimes take a little bit off velocity, trying to get a rollover, something on the ground, stay away from that big hole on the right side of the infield.
The pitch. That misses. And now three balls and a strike.
Yeah, I'd walk me too.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch.
Lefty, lefty. Well, it's kind of weird, but actually, I'm more comfortable with lefty, lefty this year. So I got so happy.
No outs. Runners at first and second. Santander racing after it. He's
early.
There's one away.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away, and was
so
able
early.
To stay close.
Two on, one out. And now here is Harper.
In Harper not missing
left
it, though.
Field down the line, and that is a foul ball.
The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches. pitches up in the zone, they'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
Kicks and fires. They say when.
Damn.
Foul ball still 1-2.
Yeah, man.
Ground ball up the middle. And it gets by him. Harper fires it to the plate.
You're an idiot.
Ball comes in. Runner holds it.
And up. And I just broke up your double play. Because now you ain't going to get no double play now. Wow. I was over that, though.
Kevin Alcantara. Homer to lead off the ball game.
Sword.
Swing and a miss.
Sword.
No balls, two strikes. The pitch gets a piece and it stays 0-2. And the pitch is outside. One. And a ball evens the count. The next pitch misses.
Just missed
and
it.
That will end the inning.
All right, two runs. I like that.
No one's on the phone. What are you talking about? No one's on the phone.
Oh, I can't just leave us. It's just in case.
Anybody even on the phone? But who? With who?
The line to kick the pitch. Bunch of champions.
Okay, I'm on the game. What are you talking about?
I figured you were gonna do some shit like that.
Silver Sluggers, and of course, that 1998 MVP.
Because it didn't get assigned for this week yet. I already finished on my homework for the week, man.
Very special. I think he kind of paved the way for guys later on that have something special when they hit homers.
I don't know, because you nosy. Oh, my God, I just hit off the top of the wall. You kidding me, bro? Wow. Wow.
The bit behind with that swing and strike one. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. Swings and misses, struck him out.
Crazy.
Gio Urshela. Outfield playing very deep.
This is the plastic side.
He swings and misses at the initial offering.
Did this face?
Yeah. That's a strike anyway.
And he held back, according to Larry Bullard.
Wait. I'm sorry. That got me crying, bro. I'm sorry. Wait.
The immaculate inning, and he just couldn't find the zone right there. When you think about it, 9 straight strikes, so tough to do.
I know.
And a pitch. Foul ball, and it remains a full count.
Sit your ass down.
The right-hander deals. Swing and a
sit your ass down.
That's big slider.
Slider got started, and now it's Frankie Lindor.
They can't hear me.
Cortez back to work. Francisco Lindor.
Oh, we will die soon.
Right,
down,
you don't hear. Who's Johnny talking to? Right.
Star appearances, Mr. Smile. What do you think of when you early on that player, Francisco Lindor?
Just a special talent, both sides of the ball, both sides of the plate, equally a force. And one thing about Francisco Lindor,
no way.
About that smile. He's also got some good sense. If I'm a catcher, love it when he comes to the plate.
She's just saying
sometimes mixes them.
Did she just say we'll bust the side eye again? I don't know what that means.
Bruce, you don't even know what that means, bro.
Next one misses. 2-2. Lindor gets his lead at first.
She doesn't even know what that means. Oh my god. She said, you talking to Reggie. You told him the bombastic side eye. Oh my god, I got. Dog, they gave me a headache, dog. Oh my god, they gave me a headache, bro. I can't. That was too funny. Charlie, no, you can't tell me that didn't make you at least smile, bro. What else do you hear?
Realistically, what the hell
is
that?
2-2. He told me about that. I was like, bro. I'm sorry, I gotta fight him. Like, I don't care if we're related, you're not talking to me like that. What you give him a high five for? He just got disrespected. She's like. Six. How you gonna say that about someone? They just started their life. They just started getting their own thoughts.
Yeah, I was just ready.
That's definitely something she saw on TikTok. Because I've heard that before. But I've heard that from a 25-year-old woman, not a 6-year-old. 7, still.
Okay.
Is she going to correct me, like, immediately? Tomorrow, I'm 7, I'm grown. Like, I'm 7, I'm grown. What year was she born? That's ridiculous, bro. That was the best year of music, bro. That was the last time music was good. You telling me that was 7 years ago, Charlie? Kobe retired. I thought he retired in 16. He did. He did retire in 16. I didn't even notice.
Good inning, boys.
I just said it all casual. Like, yeah, he retired in 16. Wait. I don't know, I like 17 a little better, but I didn't play 16, so.
You know, this group of hitters, as you probably noticed, haven't been shy.
Yeah. Just shove the mic down your throat while you drink water. Well, it sounded like it was, like, in your esophagus. Fine, 2 could play that game.
I like this Gavin Williams. I think he's gonna go over 100 though. Without outlier, but hey, what do you know?
What is wrong with this cube?
There's the swing and a miss. The baseball is coming out of his hand very well. He's been able to paint all four corners, but really good ride at the top of the zone. Hitters have to respect that. Very difficult pitch to hit. Santana with the throw to first. 2 up, 2 down. Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just gotta let the game come to you. And now, Munetaka Murakami.
Add yours. That's all you gotta do. Just add zeros. Just add zeros.
Extends the inning and sends them back to the top of the order. So digging in,
3-homer. Chief Keith.
That's probably like the first time he's made contact all game. First or second time he's made contact all game.
Damn, you an L tutor. You're an L tutor. You're an L tutor.
Marcus Lynn Betts. Don't even finish the intro. Marcus Lynn Betts. I have
to see that again. That was beautiful. And come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
And now the center fielder, Kevin Alcantara. He's already homered.
He's just an out tutor. You just scream. No, you just screaming at him.
Grits. One away. Why'd you get in three at bats?
As long as Matt isn't involved. Run, not allowing it to stay in the I'll be good at anything as long as Matt isn't in it.
Too bad you ain't doing it in that one after. And that is gone. Too bad you ain't doing the one after, though.
Francisco Lindor takes it deep, and they
I'm
kind of just having a background noise, if I'm being honest. I'm playing the game. I'm not paying attention to it.
Look at how quickly he jumped on that pitch. Base is empty, one away.
Just quit.
Rank seasons. 2K. Why are you playing 2K? I'm not watching that game, bro.
It's a perfect song to come out to.
I don't know. Shit. How is there 7 minutes left already? Are we losing? Are we losing by more than 15? To 10. Jesus Christ. 8-5? Lower? Charlie, just tell me the damn score. Jesus. We have four. They have 4 points. We have 4 points. We have 4 points? Damn, that's straight defense. Wait, so everyone's just bricking shit right now. That's what you're telling me. Jesus Christ. Damn. Damn. Okay. That's fine. I mean, that's still bad. Well, they're pass first. So the fact that Jimmy only got one shot isn't horrible. Just bisexual. Like the Huxtables. Like final score? That's crazy. So what this is telling me is that everyone's just literally exhausted. That's what this is telling me.
Yeah, I don't even know how much. This will affect me. Rookie card is broke. Charlie, why do people suck, bro?
All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this.
Like, why? What's the score?
All right, ready to go. Oh here. My God. Here is Yoan Moncada. The wind of the pitch. This one popped up.
Which is exactly why I'm not watching the game right now.
Calls it in, and there's one away. Here's Francisco Lindor. This guy's kind of a unicorn in today's game of baseball. It seems like we're seeing fewer and fewer switch hitters, and he is elite regardless of the side of the plate he's hitting from. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Good eye right there.
Yeah, he's so fun to watch as a hitter. Bats from both sides of the plate, and he's so rare in that he really makes a lot of contact batting both righty and lefty. And, you know, it takes a ton of time in the cage to maintain both of those swings.
One down, base is
in. Warming up.
In the air, right field. Betts settles underneath it. Yeah, there's two away. Next is the speedy first baseman, Munetaka Murakami.
Bring on Buddy's downfall.
Swings through that one, 0-1.
I love that Garrett Cole is sort of a throwback guy out there on the mound, sort of that classic power pitcher. He's going to attack with that fastball, move it all around the edges.
I need Derek White to just keep messing up. No. Well, actually, I kind of do believe it because they've kind of been the only ones that have been playing for the last three games.
And the first unanimous AL MVP since Mike Trout in 2014. Other guys that have been
already?
Jr., Frank Thomas, Frank Robinson.
No.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And a quick out number one. And now it's Frankie Lindor.
There you go. Look, they just warming up.
Safe to say at least one of those, if not more than one, got away from him.
And now it's the switch hitter, Carlos Santana. The pitch. In the air, out towards right center. Chisholm on the move. Squeezes it, and that's the third out. Second inning set to go. Here's the power hitting catcher, Carlos Santana. And the right hander back to work. And first offering is fouled off. There's a strike.
Oh, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes, even a good pitch early in the at bat. If he's not ready to pull the trigger, he's not worried if he gets to an 0-2 count.
1-2. Swings and misses, struck
Change what? They can't change math, bro. I love how we're literally sitting here in game seven and Strus and Martin are out here out scoring all these points just for us to lose. And even if we do win this game in game seven, we're literally just going to go and lose to Jokic, and he's going to drop 80 points on us because we have absolutely no one that can defend him. So I'm about to say, I don't even know why we're doing this. Miami Heat went 3-0 against the Boston Celtics, beat them twice at home. Probably about to blow the first 3-0 lead in NBA history. And even if we don't do that and we win, still almost making it close and giving us a heart attack and losing in the process. Sitting fastball. Don't be late on the fastball. Should I get his Monte Urban or George Brett? Here comes the 0-1. I think I should get George Brett. Swings through that one for strike two. Oh, he's just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run. Go back to work. Focus on this next batter. That's funny. And that's going to get into the corner.
With my football background and baseball background, he played little league baseball but then decided to focus on basketball until he got hurt his sophomore year of high school. He then went back to baseball as a junior.
Crazy.
4 years later, the White Sox made him a first round draft pick.
I need 10 more cards, Charlie.
Yes, he did.
Yes, sir. I need 10 more cards, bro. That's very true. I'm about to say, because the girls that are getting on boats, they're only getting it for one thing and one thing only.
Swing and a miss as he was late. More and more guys are looking to slug regardless of the count, and this situation will keep a close eye. Now that's strike three and the third out, so we take a break. Back here at the ballpark for the third inning. Now it's the second baseman. Brandon Marsh steps to the plate. Pretty amazing athlete this guy is. Power and speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone?
He's like Mike Trout. You figure whatever you put in his hand, whether it's a bat, whether it's a golf club, whether it's a basketball, he can do it and get it done. And a rare talent.
This is drilled to center, way back there, on its way, and gone. He made him pay for that one, and this game is tied. It's 1-1. Anthony Santander at the plate.
What happened?
The next offering misses. And now it's even 1-1.
Uh-huh.
A line to the pitch. Just missed.
It's a good take.
He shot him anyway.
Righty to the plate. And there's ball four.
What a battle. It's not always easy laying off a 3-2 pitch. And I tell you what, he earned that ball.
So the batting order turns over. And now, Yoan Moncada. He's over one.
Crazy. It's like, I thought, it's like you at least could have called the man. Yeah, just like, all you had to do is just call the man, bro. I mean, stealing his stuff, bro. Leave me alone. What's, is the end of the quarter?
Sucks.
Talent, it produces Hall of Fame talent from Roberto Clemente to Pudge Rodriguez.
Alcantara makes the grab, and that'll do it. Bottom of the inning, here's a big power threat. Kevin Alcantara.
Tatum took one shot. Right there. So he's scary, so he's scared again. Damn. That's good. That means he's probably going to sit out either the second or third quarter because he's going to be fucking gassed. Yeah, he's going to be gassed.
Got a little anxious, and now on a two-strike count, he's going to have to widen out his stance, choke up on the bat, and really make sure he has pitched.
And didn't do anything.
Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. Francisco Lindor comes up.
Okay. They did something. You mean Struce and Martin put up. How much did Jimmy put up? Alright, I mean, alright, we're usually a fourth quarter team anyway, so we're just, you know, we're just taking a while to get into it, you feel me? Nothing to worry about. Kyle Lowry.
Up and in, 3-2 now. Triple digits on that last pitch.
Probably. Bang.
And welcome back. Here's some real power.
Struce probably. Just because you said it.
Swing and a miss.
Damn.
Strike one.
What's the score?
Next pitch is popped up.
Who the hell is Haywood Highsmith?
Catch for the out. Carlos Santana.
Miami's up 12. I like that. I love that. I love that. Second quarter, we're up by 12. I love that. Actually, I don't love that. Because if we're up, that means we're going to lose the lead. That's what damn near always happens. If we're up early, we lose the lead. That's usually what happens. Knock on wood. I'm not trying to jinx it. Tatum turnover. We love it. Hey, you just gotta put every. Hey, it's game seven. You just gotta put everything up. Exactly. So everyone's just putting shit up.
And that's ball three. And the righty deals. There's a strike. Two down, nobody on. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. Safely into second, he's got a double.
Everything came together in the entire game, or by the half. Great swing on that pitch to deep center. You're fine. And we knew it was going to be close, but just not quite enough. And I'm sure a few of his teammates might be yelling, "Oh God!" At him right now, but he should definitely feel good about that one. Swing and a ball popped up, and it gets by him. The run scores from second, and a 2-1 ball game now. Relay throw, not in time. He's safe as a run scores. Solo runner at third, two men out. Stepping in the long ball threat, Robinson Cano squirts away a little bit.
Who cares, bro? We winning.
I would. It seems like everyone else is cuffing up. I just don't want to tie myself down. I don't. Now here's the switch hitting power threat, Carlos Santana. I'm not either, but I just test the waters to see what I'm into. You don't know what you... See, that's the problem. You're not into everything.
Next one misses, and one and one. Got the back going too soon at strike two. 1-2 now. Chases the fastball up the ladder, struck him out. Gary Sheffield will hit next. He's already homered in this one. That's the third. Tosses across the first, and that quickly two away. Now the third baseman, Robinson Cano. First pitch just misses.
That's a good miss off the inside part of the plate. You'd much rather miss there than out over the plate where this guy could do some real damage.
And the right-hander deals. Wouldn't chase that time.
Looks like he's being a little cautious with him in this at-bat after doubling the first time up. Doesn't want to make another mistake.
2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. In the air, fairly deep to right field. Santander makes the grab, and that'll end the inning. New inning getting started, and now the DH, Brandon Marsh.
I don't know.
Here comes a pitch. Swings and misses, and one down below the zone.
Damn, why does she have to work? Why does she have to work on Thursdays? That's so ass, bro. No, it's not even. Well, I'm trying to see my wife. She's staying in Orlando. I might just go to Disney World. I am lonely, but I got her. I have her. Chill. Chill. Warford should just retire. Good job, Bam. Fuck Warford. Duncan Robinson always turns over the ball. We need Jimmy. Shot. As long as Tatum doesn't score 30, we're good.
That's two consecutive extra base hits for these guys.
That's fine. He's not going to make all of them.
You're thinking double at the very least. A great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
Base hit, left center field. Throw comes into third, and they're at the corners with a one out.
Stringing them together, that's three hits in a row. That was maybe even a little off the plate, but no problem getting the barrel to it. Man, he does such a nice job of what you're supposed to do with the pitch in that location.
Still only one out here in the inning. Ball one there.
It's only hectic because you bet. That's the only reason the game's hectic. Bro. I only got two innings to do this. I got to score off five batters in two innings. How did he hit that, bro? Say what?
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the shortstop at the play.
That's weird. That's a weird bar.
That pitch gets the inside corner. That's strike one.
That's not a bar. That's just weird.
That one gets down for a hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff dog. Here's Harper now. One for one with a single so far. Performances in the home run derby. Well, the Nationals.
This card sucks.
All-star game in 2018, and Bryce Harper with his dad throwing to him put on quite the performance and won the home run derby.
I'm 10 cards away.
That's literally what I'm doing right now. I'm so sick of this shit.
Robinson Cano now at the plate. First pitch, not close.
I don't even have Miami winning, but if we win, I'm happy, obviously.
And that is cut on and missed.
I said if we lost game six, we were losing the series. Because that game six was a must win for us. What's the score?
And a ball evens the count.
He has 13. Jaylen Brown already has 13.
Just missed.
Well, how much time is left in the second quarter?
So now two on and two outs.
Yes, bro can shoot threes. Damn. 5 minutes left, and he already has 16. This is not looking good for us. Oh, let's go. Please sit, bro.
Lindor retired. And now the first baseman, Mark McGwire. He's 0-1. First offering misses the mark. Got it started a little too early. Strike one.
Yes, sir. You need both. Wait, you need both of them together.
And now the catcher comes up to him, Carlos Santana. That one is absolutely belted, and it's gone. Carlos Santana powers one out, and they're chipping away. It's 5-3. So digging in, Gary Sheffield. He's already homered in this game.
Hey, he's playing defense. That's very rare, but he's playing defense. He's scoring too. Oh, okay. Okay, Duncan. Bruh. No, easily is the best player right now on the team. I don't even like Hero, bro. He shoot too much. It's better. It's better. He's more contained. Yeah, he doesn't put up stupid shots all the time, though. Caleb Martin has defense, though. A lot more scoring. And here's the first baseman, Munetaka Murakami, one for three. But I'm going to be honest, it seems like Vincent's kind of been picking up the slack. I hope not. Yes, sir. That's not gonna happen. True, but everyone was sucking that game. Stupid. Great for this team. He is a professional hitter. And now the count is even. Got him swinging. Pulled the string of the changeup. And the batter will be the shortstop, Tim Anderson. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Well, he threw that fastball right by him. Gives him a little bit of confidence. But in the back of your mind, you gotta
you're a hoe for that. You're a hoe for that. Just like I said, I'm feeling nice. This Mookie Betts card is broken, dog. I swear to God, this card is laced. Hey, he been hitting threes a lot in the series lately. Bro, I know, and he's made two before that, the entire playoffs. Hey, bro, luck, whatever, it went in. Jimmy starting to heat up. We love that. Okay. Who shot four threes?
Two outs.
Preferably missed though. No, bro. I don't want this shit close. I do not want this shit close. Come on, 22. We need you, 22. I mean, would you in game seven? I say, this is Lily Yitter, you go home. Your whole season shitted on. But I love whoever wins this game, Lily gets like 2 days rest, and the Nuggets have been resting for. They literally get like 2 days rest. And when is the final start? The Nuggets have been resting for a whole ass week. I know they're nice and rested, bro. So it's like, bro, we're gonna get waxed. We're exhausted, bro. Have the Nuggets do like circuit training for like the next 3 days just to even it out.
And there's a fly ball deep right field. And forget it. He circles the bases and we're all square. It's 6-6. Bases empty with two away. And next is the designated hitter, Brandon Marsh. Alex Young on a pitch here. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
What are you doing?
That clips the inside corner for a strike. Uh-oh, that got him. And the potential winning run is aboard.
Now, it's not exactly what they're going for when they say one up, one down.
Anthony Santander will hit next. In the air, right field. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that is the inning. Bottom of the eighth, and now the switch hitting catcher, Carlos Santana.
This man just throw a goal.
touches of the pitch inside. I really think the outer half is open.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. That smash toward center. Chisholm makes the catch, one down.
Great swing of the bat right there, trying to get on as that go-ahead run. He just wasn't able to find a hole.
Yeah, first offering is fouled off. And strike two. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Chased the fastball up the ladder for strike three.
Bro, what are you doing?
Here's the third baseman, Robinson Cano. And first offering is fouled off.
That was the most aggressive gulp I've ever heard in my life.
Nice job, just couldn't keep it fair.
Into the outfield, base hit. And now a two-out opportunity for Tim Anderson.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. Pull that one right in the direction of the shifted defense, but no one can make a play on it. I mean, that's his approach.
So you fat, broke, and you ugly monkey.
And the batter now, Tim Anderson. And that's ripped for a base hit. So that's two straight two-out hits.
Clearly seeing the ball very well in this one. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Bryce Harper to the plate. Hernandez settles underneath it. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning.
He caught that.
All set to start the ninth in this one. And now Yoan Moncada. The pitch. Good eye right there.
You look like Rudy Gay. You want me gay?
Just off the outside part of the plate. Next pitch misses, and it's 3-2.
Fuck this one.
Hammer, and this one could be extra bases. Safe at second with nobody out, and that double has the go-ahead run in scoring position. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Francisco Lindor. Bounce to the left side, Anderson. In plenty of time to first. Now one gone in the ninth. And now the first baseman, Munetaka Murakami. That one fouled off. Now he can't squeeze it behind the plate, and the runner stays where he is. One out. The go-ahead run is at second.
Ain't nobody using Twitch. Strike. YouTube.
Got him swinging for the strikeout.
What else am I gonna be doing it on? If I ain't using Twitch.
Next to hit, Carlos Santana.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
First offering is fouled off. Man on second.
Born in 2006.
And it's 1-1. Two down. Go ahead, run in scoring position.
No. Maybe. No.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. He swung over top of the curveball.
He said, "Damn." He said, "I'm about to turn 22. Damn. Yo, I know, nigga. Like, you turn 22 in 3 months. 22 in 3 months. In 3 months. Gonna turn 20 in a month and a half. He's turning 20 in a month and a half.
And there's one away. Just pulled off
I'm telling you, her birthday's in July. She's turning 20. July something. What's your mom's birthday? November 11th. I have to look at the calendar. 13.
Hitting a walk-off homer is the kind of thing you dream about growing up. You're in the backyard, you're creating the most pressure-packed scenario, and what do? You pump through with the big swing. Well, he was living a...
I can't believe that ball was gone.
Nice swing in the bat.
That's crazy. I don't want to do that. That's going to traumatize me. No, I'm not doing a zombie simulator. I barely want to go to Halloween Horror Nights. What makes you think I want to do that? That's real life. Wow. Because you're black.